Thank you very much. My parents are here all the way from Yucca Valley. 2.5 hours just to be here. I love them dearly.
Gregory Markel, the voice. The name given to him by his rabid following due to his soulful and jaw-dropping 4+ octave range. Described as a visionary and transcendent, his explosive vocals have been compared by the press to some of the greatest singers of our time, including Bono, Jeff Buckley, and Robert Plant. It has also been stated, fuck everyone else.
This is called... What's this called?
Gregory Markel, the principal writer of the song Strong As I Am, charted within the BBC Top 20 and was the song that propelled the Prime Movers to the forefront. A regular at the Prime Movers shows was director Michael Mann. Michael Mann picked Strong As I Am for the pivotal scene in his cult thriller Manhunter. Mann liked it so much he personally financed the making of the music video. The video was filmed on the roof of the Los Angeles Stock Exchange building. The message of child and parent forgiveness and reconciliation strikes a universal chord. Strong As I Am has made such an impact that it was chosen as the song to inspire social workers. It was also chosen by a father to be the song heard while driving his newborn home for the first time. Gregory Markel was asked to perform Strong As I Am, the favorite song of fallen hero Lance Corporal Rick J. Santani, during his memorial services at Riverside National Cemetery. Producer Ben Cross can be quoted, the most diabolically creative person I've ever worked with. Paul McCartney's guitarist Rusty Anderson has said, hooked me in great melody, great rhythm, and great vibe. Received praises from others such as Megadeth drummer Nick Menza and Steve Summers of Pretty Boy Floyd, and music giant Chip's Enough of Enough Is Enough simply put it, ghost beside my bed. Strong As I Am was also chosen for the pivotal scene in the 1990 science fiction film Abraxas. Gaurdian of the Universe starring Danish actor, stuntman and strongman competitors Svend Olafsson. Markel well-formed new band Altered State, and at Borman Williams' management insistence Strong As I Am was recorded for the band's second album Dose and was released as the first single. Warner Brothers Records asked for an acoustic version of the song for radio as well. This version has been very sought after by fans due to the dueling guitar solo between guitarist Curtis Mathewson and Gregory Markel. Strong As I Am has been heard the world over and continues generating fans. The requests and love for the song has made it a staple in Markel's performances to this day.
Behold your blessings come up.